Scientists put a fish tank on wheels to test whether goldfish, carassius auratus, can navigate as well on land as they can in water. The goldfish go-kart uses the laser sensing technology LIDAR, an onboard camera, and motion detection software to track the fish's location in the tank. When it swims toward a wall with its nose pointed outward, the vehicle rolls in the same direction.